Thus saith the Lord, consider your ways, go up to the mountain and bring the wood and build the house of God. I will take pleasure, I'll be glorified in it. This is my will for you. Oh, my child, I will build my house upon this rock, and the gates of hell shall not prevail against it. Yeah, I will give you the keys of the kingdom of heaven, and what you bind on earth is bound in heaven. But will you build my house? Will you build the church? Will you be like Nehemiah and build the house of God? Lord, I will build your church. I will build your house. I'll be like Nehemiah and build the house of God. Yes, I will build your house. Wages to put in a bag of holes, looking for much but getting so very little. Oh, you have sown so much but reaped so little, because of my house that lieth waste. You dwell in your own house, but my house is not built. It is time to build my house. Oh, my child, I will build my house upon this rock, yeah. The gates of hell shall not prevail against it, no. I will give you the keys of the kingdom of heaven, and what you bind on earth is bound in heaven. Will you build my house? Will you build the church? Will you be like Nehemiah and build the house of God? Yes, I will build your church. I will build your house. I'll be like Nehemiah and build the house of God. Yes, I will build your church. Build a house of God. Build a house of God. Building, build a church of God. Yeah, like Ezra and Nehemiah, and in the days of Zechariah, and just like Zerubbabel, I'll be building your house, Lord. Oh, yeah. Will you build? Upon this rock, and the gates of hell shall not prevail against it. I will give you the keys of the kingdom of heaven. Whatever you bind on earth is bound in heaven. Will you build a church? Tell me, will you build a house? Will you be like Nehemiah? Will you build a house of God? Say, I will build your church. I will build your house. I will be like Nehemiah and build a house of God. Say, I will build your church. I will build your house. I'll be like Nehemiah. I will build a house of God. Say, I will build your church. Be like Ezra, be like Zerubbabel, I will build your house.